the King Lawler here, the unified world heavyweight champion. Now, I get asked an awful lot, what does the word unified mean? And as a matter of fact, what does the word world heavyweight champion mean? Because people come up to me and they say, you know, I see in these magazines or I see on these other TV shows a lot of different wrestlers calling themselves world champions. Well, I've tried to clarify this in the past, but I'm going to take time and do it one more time. Of course, I'm sure it's no secret to anybody out there that there are several wrestling organizations doing business around the country today. You got your WWF, you got your NWA, you got the remnants of the AWA still in existence. You've even got, of course, the former world-class organization, now the USWA. You've got then, of course, the organizations in Florida, in Tennessee, and in different states throughout the country. And some of these organizations recognize different champions. Like, for instance, the WWF. Let's just take them first of all. They've got Hulk Hogan going around claiming to be the world heavyweight champion. But the truth of the matter is, and I don't really have any problem with this, unless they would, if they would go ahead and tell the truth about it, the truth of the matter is Hulk Hogan is only a company champion. He is only the champion of the WWF. He's not the champion of the entire world because he can't wrestle any other wrestlers except WWF wrestlers. So why don't you go ahead and admit you got a company champion? The same thing goes for Ric Flair. He can only wrestle NWA wrestlers. If you're not in the NWA, Ric Flair can't wrestle you. That's why he can't come and challenge me for this belt. Because he's a company champion and nothing more. This belt right here with the word unified on it is the only world championship that is recognized by more than one wrestling organization in the entire world. I've defended this belt in Japan. I've defended this belt in virtually every state in the union in more than one organization. Can Hulk Hogan, can Ric Flair say that? No, they only company champions. I'm your true world heavyweight champion. Don't ever forget it.
We'll be right back. she's standing in a field of lies.
Well, well, well. Vince McMahon, voice of the World Wrestling Federation, is bestowed yet another honor. Now, for the benefit of those of you in the Memphis area that don't know what that honor was, well, you see, what happened was that... you don't know what happened? You don't know what this is? Why, the last time you saw this belt, it was around the waist of of your king. It was around the waist of Jerry Lawler. Don't you think this belt looks much better around my slivet waist? But it looked best around the waist of Tatanka, the Native American that walked into Memphis Monday night undefeated and walked out of the ring undefeated and with the United Championship. And what are you going to do about it, Jerry Lawler? Nothing.
Well, Vince McMahon, you eat crow, punk, because I got this belt right back around my waist, and I got it right here in Memphis, Tennessee.
Their match here. Eddie Gilbert with the... See, you have that the global title with you.
I went off and became the global heavyweight champion, people. So what I'm here for, well, see, what I've come here today to do, I called here right after I won the global heavyweight championship because I had an idea. And I'll put the global title up against the USWA title. We'll merge them together.
You have lied to the people. You have told them that anyone can come in here and they can wrestle your so-called USWA champion, has to be Jerry Lawler, but you won't give me the shot. They want to see me put the global title up against the USWA title.
Let me just say one thing real quick.
You line up anybody you want to get. You line up Eddie Gilbert. You line up anybody that you want to, and you bring them all on. You ain't never had a match in your life like you're going to have this Monday night when you step in the ring with a king in front of all of these thousands of Memphis, Tennessee fans. So get ready, punk, because you got your work cut out for you Monday night.
You've got the global heavyweight title. The king, of course, as everyone knows, has the unified title. And now we've got a chance to unify them even further.
After this match, there's only going to be one title.
I don't plan on going back to the global federation sound like that. I plan on going back as the champion and having your belt.
Because I went off and I became a world heavyweight champion out of Tennessee. Jerry Lawler became a unified world heavyweight champion out of Tennessee. Well, this Monday night, one man, there won't be a disqualification. There won't be a holding up the belt. There won't be a double count out. One of us is going to walk out of the ring world heavyweight champion. Now you have got your opportunity, one and one only. You're going to shoot your shot Monday night. And you better make it your best one, punk, because you ain't getting another shot at this world title. And that is a promise from the king, the one and only, the real king of professional wrestling.
I'm your true world heavyweight champion. Don't ever forget it.